Welcome.
How did you find out about this race?
Every city, every town in America's got a race.
Tell me again why Interpol can't just give us some cars?
Roman's supposed to be this lone wolf wheelman. They expect him to find his own rights.
So where are they?
Dominic Toretto! Welcome to the Big Easy.
Mahalia, I got a business proposition for you.
Anything for a legend like you.
We need some cars.
That I can't do. Look, Dom, what's mine is yours. But this whole thing is legit. I've heard the rumors of what you do with cars nowadays. And I can't have it traced back to me or what we've built here.
Great. So what do we do now?
What we do best.
Respectfully, nobody in their right mind would consider going up against you in this race.
True. But I'm not going to be the one behind the wheel.
This is no amateur event, sweetheart. What'd you bring?
500 kilowatts, 750 horsepower, and 0 to 60 in 2.8 seconds fast enough for you, sweetheart.
Fair enough. We'll see if your sleeper car can keep up with these. Ladies, gentlemen, and everyone in between, today you are all racers. Winner takes all! And as you can see, these prizes are exquisite. Two laps around this fine city of ours. Keep it between the barriers and give the crowds a show that will go down in history. Drivers, you better be ready. This is the ride of your life. On my mark!
Thank you.
shit.
Come on, electric power. Don't embarrass me in front of these gas guzzlers. Gotta use all the track here. Red each apex. I'll admit it, that McLaren has got some curves. I'm smaller and more agile than those beasts. I can do this. Here we go, second lap. Woo! These crowds are fire! Come on, don't let me down now. Gotta show Dom he was right to put his faith in me. Remind me to come back here for pride. This city is amazing.
Where'd you find Cam, anyway?
You know, I'm realizing now...
Emoji zany face, emoji revolving hearts, emoji checkmark button, emoji smiling face with hearts. Emoji smiling face with hearts, emoji love letter, emoji checkmark button, emoji thumbs up, emoji revolving hearts.
One night...
Emoji sweat droplets, emoji hot face, emoji thumbs up, emoji thumbs up, emoji check mark button, emoji smiling face with hearts. Emoji smiling face with hearts, emoji zany face, emoji hot face, emoji love letter.
They were crying. So
We just played, talked about cars. And after that, we hung out all the time. We've been through a hell of a lot together.
What about their parents? Let's grab the pinks for the cars. Dom's probably halfway to Roman with the scrambler by now.
Kill. Miami through and through.
We're stashing the cars for Roman now. I'll send you the coordinates.
See you back at base.
Kind of exposed out here, you know what I'm saying? It's hard to be all undercover out here in the open.
3 minutes off.
Okay, man, I'm at the old theme park.
Talk to me, Roman.
No, man, I'm good, I swear. I mean, I've already been pushed out of a plane. I've already been harpooned and damn near drowned, which means I'm pretty down for anything, right?
When in doubt, do what I do.
I've seen what you do. That's why I'm kind of terrified.
We'll have eyes on you the whole time.
Kicking back with drinks while you watch me splatter my brains all over the place. Yeah, I feel better already.
Maybe you've been undercover so long you've forgotten who you are.
And who's that?
Roman Pierce, who drives with the best crew in the world.
That's right. I am. Man, I got this. I ain't got this. This shit is crazy.
What'd you say? We're doing this, unless you're having second thoughts.
You'd better not screw this up.
Hey, your daddy called in the best. Let me worry about the rest.
You don't know a thing about me or my father. You're an errand boy, nothing more.
Yeah, an errand boy who hooked us up with supercars. So show a little respect, homie.
Follow me to our infiltration point. No comms from now on until I tell you.
Are we supposed to get through these docks without being spotted?
We're not going through the docks.
What?
Shut up, man. It's supposed to be a stealth mission.
Hey, you're talking too.
Both of you quiet.
Cargo ship. Great. First submarines, now cargo ships. Can't someone hide their doomsday devices on the beach in the Bahamas? Oh, hell no!
Should have stole some monster trucks, not supercars.
Not again.
Okay, I think we've been spotted now.
Continue the mission. Father will not accept failure.
Dude, failure is sitting in our laps and wiggling around.
Damn it, Roman, focus!
Welcome.
There! The device is on the USS Rademacher. Get on board, and then you're up.
That ain't gonna fit in the trunk.
That's what your harpoon is for, imbecile.
I'd be lying if I didn't tell you that my heart was beating out my chest right now. Where are you guys going? Hey! This ain't a heist without a team.
Watch out above. Avoid the gunfire from those towers.
Man, we start World War III. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I'm on your side! Kinda.
Roman, take it easy.
You take it easy! You ain't in the middle of a war zone!
I know you're dragging that heavy container, but you can use it.
What?
Remember Rio? Use the container.
Like a wrecking ball, right? I got it.
Halfway there now. Get to the rendezvous point. They scrambling jets on us!
Ignore them. They're too fast to accurately track us.
Oh shit!
Do you see that? That thing up? This is Berlin all over again. Oh! Now this is what I call evasive maneuvers. Turned into a pancake. Watch my back, Lamar. It's like one long bowling alley, knocking pins down.
Scrambling jets on us!
Ignore them. They're too fast to accurately track us.
Man, we start World War III.
More guards and towers!
This is Berlin all over again. Do you see that? That thing almost hit me! Now this is what I call evasive maneuvers. I ain't getting turned into a pancake. This is like one long bowling alley knocking pins down. Okay, I get it. Come get some.
Good job. We've lost most of them.
I'm alive! I can't believe it!
Immediately proceed with the container to the rendezvous point. Turn off the radio.
Yeah, sure.
Wet blanket?
I can still hear you.
What? Yeah, well, good.
That was lucky. Yeah. Yeah, about 24 minutes ago.
Good luck using your busted ass device now.
I can see you, old man. Nice bowling through that car park, by the way.
That's you, Cam?
Yeah, I hacked into the closed circuit camera. I can see your every move.
Nah. That's not creepy at all.
Stay sharp, Roman. Your friends are back.
Hey, big boss man. I didn't know they'd be dragging you away from whatever you're doing in that warehouse.
Bravo, bravo. Excellent work, Mr. Pierce. Everything I heard about you and your crew is true.
My crew? Nah, I'm a lone wolf wheelman. You know that. Right, Lamar?
Oh, I'm sure that Dominic Toretto would be disappointed to hear you say that. And Labby Ortiz, who I'm sure is watching us also. Possibly even Tesh Parker, or that Goliath Hobbs.
Roman, get out of there!
I don't know who you're talking to, but it's just me. I got your fancy toy and everything.
And is that all you brought, Mr. Pierce?
Okay. Which one of y'all put that piece of junk in my trunk?
Spare us! Your predilection for braggadocio has proven to be your worst enemy.
What did he just say?
Like I said before, you talk too much.
We know all about your family.
To those of you who are watching, let me be brief. I have an important business on a very short timeline. If you or any other member of your team attempt to disrupt my experiment, Mr. Pierce will pay the price.
And believe me, I'll make your death last a very long time.
You vouched for him, no? You know what to do now.
We're just gonna let them take Roman?
Hey, guys.
Trust me, that ain't gonna happen.
How do we make a move without getting him killed?
Guys!
What is it?
Ormstrid may have turned the scrambler off, but would you be interested to know about the tracking device I put in Roman's car before we dropped it off?
Now look who's turned pro.
That's straight.
Let's hope they didn't find the tracker to save him.
Signal's still coming through, though.
Doesn't mean Roman's anywhere near it.
Roman's a savant.
Either.
Okay, he's not heading north anymore. Going west now, at the end of the road you're on.
Okay, thanks for the heads up. It seems like he's been building his own crew over the years. Whatever he's preparing, it must be big.
Yep, he's on the causeway. You should be able to see him by now.
He's just ahead.
I don't see him. And it's not like Roman exactly fades into the background.
There's the car.
Where?
Hitching a ride.
He knows we're here. We gotta stop him before he starts killing people.
Take out the back tires. Behind and then go over the kill. Tires next.
Whoa! Looks like we got company.
Take them out.
your precious cars back? Here you go!
Watch out, Dom!
Time to fight fire with fire.
Miniaturized tech recovered from Cypher's plane?
A little side project I gave Ramsey.
Use it. Give me some space to move alongside the transport.
Spread the tire! Go!
Damn it, gotta get to the cab!
Set of wheels to go.
Oh, you want your precious cars back? Here you go.
Watch out, Dom.
Spread the tire! Time to fight fire with fire.
Miniaturized tech recovered from Cypher's plane?
A little side project I gave Ramsey.
Use it. Give me some space to move alongside the transport.
I'm gonna get it.
Last set of wheels to go.
Oh, you want your precious cars back? Here you go.
Watch out, Dom.
Miniaturized tech recovered from Cypher's plane?
A little side project I gave Ramsey.
Use it. Give me some space to move alongside the transport.
Thank you.
Damn it, gotta get to the cab.
Almost got it.
Five set of wheels to go. Oh, you want your precious cars back? Here you go.
Watch out, jump.
Shred the tire.
Side of the road.
Five set of wheels to go. Oh, you want your precious cars back? Here you go.
Watch out, Doc.
Side project I gave Ramsey.
Use it. Give me some space to move alongside the transport.
Shred the tire!
Set
of wheels to go. Oh, you want your precious cars back? Here you go.
Watch out, Doc.
Miniaturized tech recovered from Cypress Plain?
A little side project I gave Ramsey.
Use it. Give me some space to move alongside the transport.
Shred the tire! Go!
set of wheels to go.
Oh, you want your precious cars back? Here you go.
Watch out, Dom. Miniaturized tech recovered from Cypher's plane?
The side project that gave Ramsey.
Use it. Give me some space to move alongside the transport.
Shred the tire!
Where's Roman?
Home stretch. It's always 5 moves ahead. Never catch him.
I'm not chasing him. He's running from me.
Yeah.
Cam, this was all a distraction. Tell me you have something.
There are 2 warehouses listed from the data drive we got in Morocco. We'll take one, you guys take the other?
Got it.
Well, this definitely looks like a bad guy lair.
Same shucks as Barcelona.
Let's get closer.
No. We could either scare them off or get caught ourselves.
So we sit here in a boring stakeout? How fun is that for anyone?
Life doesn't happen on demand, Cam.
Wouldn't you rather be the bad guy sometimes? Come and go as you please, doing your nefarious deeds? Letting some other dork sit outside your lair, bored stupid?
I really do worry about you sometimes.
Yeah, way too much. Holy crap, that's gotta be him.
No, hang on, we don't know that.
They killed Roman?
I'll call Letty.
I can't sit here and wonder. I'm going after him.
No! Cam, wait!
Too late!
Damn it, Cam!
Done with that. luck when we were scratching lottery tickets back in Barcelona.
You keep firing that power doohickey, I'll do the ramming.
No.
I was right. As if on cue, here comes the guy with the gun.
You could have done with that luck when you were scratching lottery tickets back in Barcelona.
You keep firing that power doohickey, I'll do the ramming.
Is he dead? Oh, what is this? Mining gear? And heat-proof panels. What the heck are they doing with this stuff? Could be useful, though.
Word must have gotten out.
It's Vienna. The first warehouse was a bust.
Betty.
Roman! I'll call you back.
Let's go get him.
Thank you.
goons does this Orm Street guy keep on his payroll anyway?
How about we let some of his people go?
Keep pulling him back.
Then we stop the bus.
Get down. Is that me?
Is that me?
Oh no, Roman.
They told me this was a bulletproof vest.
My employer likes to keep his pets on a short leash.
What does that mean?
It means your birth certificate now has an expiration date.
Am I gonna blow up?
We've gotta get him back to base.
Yes, please. Take him back so he can send all of you to hell.
Shit. How much time do I got left?
Does it matter? Your country is living on borrowed time anyway.
Hey, find out what you can about Eclipse, and I'll take care of Roman.
My pleasure.
Hang in there, Roman.
No. Don't do this. Leave me on the side of the road, and I'll walk.
You never need that.
Man, this reminds me, I never bothered to write a will.
Cam, get back to base. We need you.
What do you need?
Bomb with you.
Whoa! This thing just skipped forward.
More hits it takes, the less time we have.
Damn. Can you try not to hit things, please? His last name.
Thailand was on my bucket list. Never got to see it.
big, but it's not that big, right? What am I saying? Come on, Dom, don't let me. Tell Tej they'll always be my boy. Always. Are we nearly there yet? I don't feel so good. I've seen some back seats in my time, but I've never thought I'd die in one. Bomb strapped to their chest. Thank Brian for me, please. If it wasn't for him, I'd still be under house arrest, living in an RV.
Woman.
Now. Need no graphics.
Never found out Ramsey's last name. On my bucket list. Never got to see it. I mean, my forehead is, it's kind of big, but it's not that big, right? What am I saying? Come on, Dom, don't let me. Tell Tej they'll always be my boy. Always. Some back seats in my time, but I've never thought I'd die in one.
Is it off? So I'm not gonna blow up? Oh, hell yeah!
Okay. I'm glad you're okay.
But we need to know what Ormshed is going to do with that device.
Yeah, especially since Salome is refusing to talk.
Now, I didn't hear everything, because maybe you didn't notice, but I was busy being held hostage and all. Okay, you know there's this protective net covering the country, like an invisible force field, whatever, thing, right?
You're talking strategic defense.
Right. Well, that Eclipse device is actually a satellite. And when launched, it'll allow Ormshed to temporarily disable that safety net.
Leaving our country defenseless.
That's what Salome meant by borrowed time.
That's right. Nightshade 2.0. And he's launching it today as a demonstration for potential buyers.
Buyers? Who the hell would buy something like this?
Terror groups, rogue nations, psychopaths with a lot of money. There are plenty.
So he's planning on dropping this safety net?
Giving anyone who wants a sucker punch us a free shot.
What are you doing?
Is that dial a prayer? Good idea. Let me hop on the line when you're done. I got a couple, you know what I mean, things I want to throw in there.
I'm looking for potential launch sites in the greater New Orleans area.
You take Vienna and Cam to check out the sites.
Where are you going?
Shopping.
Our mission is finding that launch site.
He is not getting away a second time.
My private photo on this site, emoji red heart. My private photo on this site, emoji collision. My private photo on this site.
Our mission is finding that launch site.
He is not getting away a second time.
We're gonna lose him.
I recognize that.
first, you learn some respect, and then you will sit in awe of what my father has orchestrated.
I am going to make you pay for Sebastian's death.
Sebastian? Oh, a street racer. Some sort of boyfriend, I presume. I didn't even know his name was so insignificant. Do not worry, though. We'll both be seeing him soon.
Whoa, turn this guy off! No goons, just me and you.
V, he's too fast. That off-roader is perfect for this terrain.
Stay sharp. One hit from those pipes and you're done.
Stay away from those pipes. Got it.
Deja vu here, and not in a good way.
What is that?
It's an excavator. They've been mining for something. Keep on Kai. I'm gonna check it out.
Wait, what? And she's gone. Stay on Kai. We've got you now, murderer.
No need to say we should avoid those arms, right?
Almost there! Just a few more hits!
time of my father's glory is about to be realized. And you will have front row seats to witness it.
You wanna blow me a kiss now, scumbag?
I heard your boyfriend crying. Weeping in the wreckage.
You're lying.
He was begging for his life. Begging to be put out of his misery.
I tell you to say hello to him for me.
V, don't!
But I'd rather see you rot in jail.
You fools. You have no idea.
Quiet now. Grown-ups are talking.
Welcome. My private photo on this site. MOG collision. My private photo on this site.
Breathe. Damn it. It looks like the limiter's stuck. This looks like the right way. That doesn't sound good.
I can't take any more bad news.
I'm okay, guys. I'm all right.
You had us seriously worried there.
Why did you break off the chase?
I think I've got us a way to find Armstrong. Something I ripped from that huge digger. It's gonna need some tech love, though.
We've got something, too.
Meet us back at base and we can figure this all out.
You're already too late.
We'll see.
I'm thinking you want to know the launch location.
So why don't you save us some time and tell us then?
Not even if you tortured me.
You know what's torture? Being stuck in a room with you.
Do your thing, Cam.
I'm in. It's some sort of network beacon. I'm guessing they install them on all their important toys.
If so, then it's pinging just one remaining location.
Let's get moving.
Hell yeah!
Not you, Rome. We need you to keep an eye on Kai.
Wait. So I'm gonna be stuck here babysitting Junior while you ladies are off saving the world? Guess I'm your daddy now.
Motherfucker, I got something to say.
4 minutes out. If you're right about the location this time, Fanny.
Hey, I was right about the quarry. It got us high, didn't it?
We can't let Ormstrid launch that satellite. If he disables the country's safety net, the U.S. will be a sitting duck for anyone who wants to hit us.
And like you said, there are probably plenty of buyers lining up for their free shot.
Okay, let's hustle.
This isn't a launch site. It's over, Ormstrid. Come with us before you make it worse for yourself.
Oh, Miss Ortiz. I've been ahead of you people every step of the way.
Yet somehow we've caught up with you here. I'd say we're doing pretty good.
We have Kai in custody, and we know about the satellite.
Kai is just one of many sons that would take my place once I'm gone. If I were you, I would return to your loved ones and consult them, because nothing will be the same after today. At long last, the playing field will be leveled.
Is that a euphemism for murdering millions of people?
For decades, the U.S. thought it couldn't be touched. that the isolation of the U.S. mainland would keep you safe from.
Spare us. We know you're doing this for money. Tiger doesn't change its stripes.
Kill them all.
Stay down! Messed up?
How?
He underestimated our cars.
How the hell do we stop that thing? Anything on the outside will be reinforced. Propellers, radar, skirt. So we're gonna have to punch a hole through to the engine.
Now you're talking.
Okay.
My gun.
I did it!
No, it's gonna take a few more like that before it breaks.
Welcome.
How much ammo does that thing have? Gotta get those guns offline if we're gonna stand any chance of destroying them. Let me work my magic and I can take them offline for a few seconds.
Pam, get those turrets You precise shots should be all you need. Where's the satellite?
You'll see it soon enough.
No. What did you do?
I just showed the world how to give America a black eye.
How do we stop it?
So after all that, we lost? Not on my watch. Let's go.
Look at that thing.
We have your location. The agents are in.
Hooray for the cavalry. 3 days late.
We can't wait for Interpol. We have to do this.
Please tell me we're not jumping onto that thing.
Tell me you have some techno wizard stuff in your back pocket.
I never claimed to be a rocket scientist, Pam.
be shopping.
After our trip to Athens, I thought we could use some thicker skin. And a little more firepower.
Damn it. We're never gonna catch him now. We've gotta be faster.
Shopping. After our trip to Athens, I thought we could use some thicker skin. And a little more firepower.
Houston, have a problem.
Guys?
Are you kidding me?
We have to stop it.
Let's ride.
Okay, now what?
I've just downloaded the second set. It was built in modules designed to separate them.
Tear the modules apart, one by one.
Letty, aim at the booster module. It should come flying off.
Let me get this straight. You want me to fire a bomb at a huge can of gas?
This thing is designed to withstand the rigors of space. So don't worry, it won't blow up. I mean, it shouldn't blow up.
Nice job!
Two more to go.
Aim at the booster module. It should come flying off.
Let me get this straight. You want me to fire a bomb at a huge can of gas?
This thing is designed to withstand the rigors of space. So don't worry, you won't blow up. I mean, you shouldn't blow up.
Nice job! working. Looks like it needs just one more hit.
Get out of the way. It's headed to the refinery.
Okay, V, your turn. We need to pull that next module off.
Okay, here goes nothing.
I gotta pull off those connecting rods if we're gonna detach the booster.
sure I can hack the command module from here.
You can do it, Cam.
Here goes everything!
Running out of road.
I got you, Dom.
That's a nice one.
You do know that I was behind you this whole time, just watching your back.
More like guarding your own backside.
So what did I miss?
Oh, nothing. We just stopped some high-tech terrorist evil plot.
Nah. Next to you guys, they were amateurs.
Don't hate me, but now that this is over...
You don't want to go back to Barcelona?
Hell no. I've missed this crazy country. I miss Miami.
I think it's finally time to own up to my past.
You mean...
Yeah, we're going home. I should have told you guys earlier, but there's an arrest warrant for me in Florida.
Please, half of Florida is wanted in Florida.
No, I'm serious. I organized a street race, and people died.
There's something about that race you don't know.
What do you mean?
It was a gang hit, made to look like an accident. But you split before talking to the cops, which puts you on Miami PD's most wanted list.
We got evidence that the engines in that race were tampered with.
We've got some family in law enforcement.
This should clear your name. I'm sure Interpol will put in a good word for you, too.
Didn't seem like you wanted to talk about it back in Morocco.
Guys, I appreciate that. But I'm not exactly innocent.
Compared to us, V, you're a saint. Plus, you two got skills. We could use drivers like you.
Are you serious? Is he serious?
I don't know, are you?
You've earned your place when you put everyone else's needs before your own. Now you've got a new family.
Damn, this story went quick as hell. I could have finished this game off 2 years ago.